Tonight. It is so good to be back in this city, in this beautiful venue with you guys tonight. Thank you so much for coming. Yeah. And because we love this city so much, and we love this venue so much, and we love you so much, we are shooting a DVD tonight. I want to remember you for a long time, yeah. All right. How do you like the new band so far? Yeah, I like them too. And I'm going to introduce them to you right now. Over on violin and keyboards, we have Mr. Alex DeFew. Give you a little bit of funk tonight because, hey, this is Minneapolis, you know what I'm saying? So we're gonna give you maybe a little more than a little bit. With Mr. Brian Beller on bass. sorry. I can't help it when I get to Minneapolis. I start watching my James Brown DVDs. And I just wanna kiss myself. Okay, I'm sorry, I won't do that again. Pounding out your pleasure tonight on the Skins, Mr. Jeremy Colson. Wait a minute. I'm gonna take my glasses off. Hold on. Oh my God, now I can see your soul. It gives me great pleasure to have in the band year after year after year because he's so, so, so wonderful, a man and a guitar player, Mr. Dave Wiener over here. He brought his 7-string for you. Oh, Dave, you're so heavy, man. Yay. It gives me great pleasure. Did I say great pleasure? It is really a wonderful, wonderful thing to have in the band. A wonderful, wonderful thing. Such as Miss Anne-Marie Calhoun on violin and keyboard. Wants to kick my ass, yay! All right, enough of this. Enough of this nonsense. Let's get started here. I'm gonna sing you a song. Yes, too bad. And I have the lyrics here because I have a good memory, but it's short. Okay, now, I wanna read you these lyrics because they're very important to me because, you know, I'm the artist and, you know, I speak my pain in my lyrics, and I want you to understand the lyrics very closely so that you can feel my pain. Because, you know, the whole evening tonight is about my pain. So, listen very carefully. Boom shika boom shika pakatuka. Boom shika duba boom patakachuka. Boom shika boom boom shika pakum ta. Chikapakumta brr, chikapakumta. Boom chikapr pr pr chikumpa pr chakumta pr chikapakumka. I'm sorry, ba pumpa. Boom, you know, I just want to interrupt and tell you that not everybody can go brr. That's actually a hereditary thing. Can you go brr? God, it sounds like I just kicked a beehive. Ah, you're those lucky people in life whose life will be fulfilled. Okay. Boom tate boom, boom shaka taka, rack hack hack,
rack took a packet.
Boom shaka boom, shaka packet took a boom, shaka to bab boom, but that chicka boom, shaka boom, boom, shaka bakum, shaka bakum, the bird, shaka bakum, boom, shaka bakum, the bird, shaka bakum, shaka bakum, shaka bakum, boom, tate boom, boom shaka taka, rack hack hack, rack took a packet took a. I want you. Thank you. please enjoy Mr. Dave Wiener on guitar.
Thank you. We'll be right back.
Thank you. I've been waiting a while to play that one for you. This next song is from a record called Real Illusions Reflections. The name of this song is... Dave, what's the name of this song? Freak Show Excess.
Thank you. Thank you.
How do you like them apples?
Hey, Paul, bring me that little spritzer. Just like Pavarotti.
Okay, here we go.
It's food that you possess.
Thank you. Oh, just give me a minute to get the blood back in my head. And get my guitar turned on.
Oh, what am I doing wrong?
Help me, Paul, help me, help me.
Oh, thank you, Paul. What would I do without Paul? Yeah, Paul! Yeah, Paul! Paul, would you please come out here and take a bow? Yeah, Paul! Thank you, Paul. Okay, you can go now. All right. Are you having a good time tonight now? Yeah. All right. Well, hold tight. Jeremy!
Steve!
Jeremy!
Steve!
Jeremy!
Steve!
Jeremy!
Steve!
Jeremy!
Steve!
Steve!
Jeremy!
Steve!
Steve!
Jeremy!
Jeremy! Steve!
What are you doing over here with this thing?
This is my new contraption. Do you guys like it? I call it the Beast.
Yeah, it's very colorful. I like the way it kind of, it's a reflection of your personality. It's got all the little festoon skulls and the lights and the antennas and of course the ashtray.
Which is by far the most important part of the whole thing.
Of course.
You know, the whole thing is I'm back there for 2.5 hours a night, sitting back there behind everybody. You know, I feel like I got to come out and, you know,
of course you do. You're a drummer.
Exactly.
Well, all right, I'll let you come out. I'll let you come out onto the stage because I paid so much money for that thing. I want
exactly.
them to see it. Actually, I especially like this little character you got on the front.
You like this guy right here?
Yeah, it reminds me of somebody I thought I saw you on the Real Illusions tour bus with.
Yeah,
you.
No, actually, it's supposed to look like somebody. I don't know if you guys look at this skull. It looks very familiar. Notice the exaggerated cheekbones. Notice the long dark hair. This one has gray in it, although some people put color in their hair because they're, you know, they're getting older. But what I'm saying is, the coolest thing about this is that he talks.
Oh, he does, huh?
Yeah.
Does he sound like anybody we know?
Yeah. Listen to him. Listen to him talk.
Right. What are you seeing? Doesn't sound like anybody I know.
Yeah.
Oh. Well, you know, the one thing that he reminds me of the look that I do have whenever anybody makes a mistake in the band or something.
You mean those like, eyes?
You know, the rakatuka pakatuka?
Yeah, after 5 hours of rakatuka pakatuka.
No, it's rakatuka pakatuka.
No, it's rakatuka.
Okay, well.
But anyways, those eyes, you know, when you make a mistake, you get those red eyes that are just piercing. Then you know, then it's bad.
Cover of the DVD.
Exactly.
Jeremy, do I have to stand up here, sit up here on my own stage and be insulted by a walking cartoon?
Absolutely.
You know, payback is a bitch, don't you forget.
It's true.
Okay, it's a long tour.
It's true.
You know? You're gonna play? Or is your friend gonna say something else? Let's see if he's got anything else.
Let him play one more thing.
Yeah, let's see what he else.
I hear Britney Spears is looking for a drummer. Payback is a bitch.
Okay, are you ready now to continue with the show?
I think I'm ready.
Are you guys ready?
Yeah. You guys ready?
Yeah, let's do it.
Shut.
We'll be right back. Coulson on drums. thank you. We have a few more for you, okay? This one tonight is for Clinton Kirsten and all of the great memories, because they'll always be there. Thank you. You guys are very good to us tonight. Thank you so much, really. Okay, help me out with this next one. I'm gonna say heads, and you're gonna say heads!
Thank you.
Thank you so, so much for coming to this concert. I'll see you next time, okay? God bless you. Good night. Thank you.